Juliet, I'm not sure I can do this, just being ahead.
But there's a lot of cool things about being ahead. First of all, I can put you in a bag and sneak you into movies for free.
That hardly makes up for...
Carpal tunnel syndrome? You're immune. And it's totally cool. I'm like the only girl with a decapitated head for a boyfriend.
I don't want to be a fashion accessory, Juliet. This is my life. Is that rain?
Uh-oh.
Lots of tasty treats for you here, eh, Yumil?
I'm guessing a giant floating Viking ship is not a good thing.
Another dark purveyor. Oh my gosh, that's my big sister, Cordelia.
Who?
My big sister, Cordelia. She's a zombie hunter, too.
Really?
Hey! Cordelia! Can you hear me? Hey! What's up, Juliet?
Hey, Cordelia! What's up?
See you in a few! Right now, I'm gonna go kick some.
I'm happy I don't have a bladder. Otherwise, I'd be pissing myself right now.
Check out this new trick, Nick. It's called the Chainsaw Dash. Chainsaw Dash.
Wait, stop! It makes me dizzy. Ah! Watch the eyes. Where to now?
Most importantly, I want to find my birthday present my sister dropped. Secondly, I want to save my sister's life.
Well, you have your priorities straight.
I know! Yay! Let's get to the roof of the school and find that floaty boat. Let's go! Explosions are such a cliche.
Oh, that...
Saber! Quake him! And hey!
Aw, man, our quarterback's a zombie!
Kill him anyway!
Undead a-holes are a disgrace to the San Ramiro football uniform!
Hey, that one was looking up your skirt. Kill him!
Yay!
amazing!
Hey, look, it's the World Series of Lame.
Everyone turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because I get to do stuff like jump on a fire truck.
It is fun. It makes me forget that most of my friends are dead. Be careful, Juliet. This place is falling apart.
I wonder what they have.
Boom, 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 boom.
Crazy way it thrills me. Tell you why. Just like the lightning from the sky. He loves to kiss me till I can't see.
What should I get? Well?
Gonna be fine, ma'am.
Whoa, it's like backdraft with rabies.
Hold on, victim dude, I'm coming to help.
I need a girlfriend.
Favorite color, Nick?
Blue? No, green.
Awesome. I love learning about you.
I fucked up. It's yellow.
Small fires are dangerous, but kind of atmospheric and romantic. Don't you think, Nick?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. It wasn't like I was gonna make out with you or something.
I didn't know what you meant.
Someday, Nick?
I think that's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. You could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish and use magic to grow a baby.
Well, maybe.
Cool! There's a 50% chance it will be a cannibal.
Yeah!
What am I gonna do? Say no?
Let's pop you on this!
Oh well.
Fun! Awesome, Nick! You're the best!
Let me take care of this, Juliet. I'll just raise my fist and. Ah! Ah! I use magic! So, how long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
Yeah! We're here to help you! You're gonna be fine.
I see the cat from
parachute from Cordelia's present.
Turn back forever if you know what I'm saying. Man,
I'm drooling.
What the hell is that? What's wrong with
yeah!
you?
Shopping just makes me feel better about myself. Time for Chainsaw Dash again.
Drive carefully, okay?
Let's go! Okay!
Fuck yes!
Pop it!
You have to be careful.
Let's go. Another trick Sensei taught me, Nick. It's called the big jump. Let's go! Hold on!
Hold on with what?
Zombie basketball! Time you're killing up zombies. How many points can you rack up?
You're hogging my glory!
It seems like a one-sided game.
Cool, I'm great at basketball. Let's put the round thing in the goalpost, Nick.
That's a basket.
3 points! Fantastic! 3 points!
Where'd all those rainbow thingies when you cut a zombie in half come from?
Some awesome.
What a turnaround! The zombies are getting slaughtered! Incredible game, Juliet! Can't wait to see you in action again!
Chainsaw Dash! another big jump. Hold on with your... Sweet! Teeth, Nick!
Okay!
Yeah.
Whoa!
Cool! Ow! You bit my butt!
Sorry! Running zombies?
Fucking stupid.
Yeah, what kind of idiot would come up with that?
Catch!
Crazy stuff.
What the dick?
It's my new phrase I invented. Do you like it? Eat it up.
Go, die, zombie scum! Ready? Okay! I'm dead, we slay! You all suck and we are great! GG decapitate! UGLY! Wake up! It's time to die!
Oh no! My squad has joined the zombies!
That Agnes used to be so hot. Now she has an intestine coming out of her vagina. Ugh.
I regret those three bukkake videos.
We better get out of here.
Okay, that was sad killing my friends, but also so fun.
Oh my god, Easter egg.
Oh. I need another tampon.
Juliet, it's Cordelia. Just a tip, sis.
but you're moving around too much as you hunt zombies. From a distance, use your homing attack. When they get close, rush in for the kill. It's kind of common hunter knowledge, but you know.
Chainsaw Jack! Nick, it would be really cool if I could implant an MP3 player in your forehead. A boyfriend and an iPod all in one. More room in my purse.
You realize that's completely degrading, right? Oh, well.
Run! Oh,
feels great to have legs again, even if they are really slow.
It's a torso and legs and stuff. Not a dick.
I see the ship. I'm drooling.
Nice jump. Oh, I can't wait for you to shoot the fuck out of stuff with this.
Cordelia is like the best big sister ever. Chainsaw Blaster!
Zombie Baseball! Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
Let's give my new present a test run.
a ball at him. That's hilarious.
Sweet shot.
Rad. Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball.
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick.
Yes! I'll Ted Williams your face!
Home run!
Yes! Zombie feats don't fail me now.
What does dives mean?
Yeah!
Neat.
Yes!
Wowza, home run!
Yeah, 1 point!
I should have been team captain!
Yeah!
The game's over. Guess that bomb's gonna go off. While you're blown into a million fucking pieces, think we'll wrap things up in the booth. See ya!
Hey!
Oh!
Juliet.
Oh!
Zombie baseball! Aim and shoot at the approaching zombies. Can you score a winning home run? The game starts with the home team losing by an overwhelming amount of runs.
Let's give my new present a test run.
Ah! You shot him instead of throwing a ball at him. That's hilarious!
Rad!
Sweet shot.
Bottom of the ninth, Juliet Starling at bat.
Looks like they want to play ball.
Here I go! Woo!
You're not getting in the way of my Nick.
Woo! I'll Ted Williams your face.
That form.
Yeah! Oh, yes! I roll!
What does dives mean?
That form.
Yeah, 1 point.
should have been team captain.
Looks like Zombie Baseball has its own Babe Ruth, and she's a real babe.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister.
I think the ship went over to the school's unrealistically gigantic swimming pool.
Totally. Let's go.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia wants to buy a motorcycle? There's no way. Those things are death traps. Bad enough your dad has one, and the same goes for you.
I wonder what they have.
Boom, boom, boom.
Crazy way to throw
it. That's it, that's it.
Tell you why. Just like the lightning from the sky. She loves to kiss me till I can't see straight. Gee, my lollipop is great.
What should I get? I found something.
Lollipop, lollipop, lollipop.
Well. OMG. Cordelia.
What? Juliet. There's something on you.
No, Cordelia. That's just my boyfriend, Nick.
Oh, hey, Cordelia. How's it going?
Hey, he's cute.
Thanks.
Ouch.
The whole no body thing is cool. I wouldn't have to worry about gaining weight. Food would just fall out of my neck.
OMG! Then I wouldn't be as gross and fat as I am now.
I don't want chewed food falling out of my neck. That's disgusting.
Bye-bye, Straling! Onward to further victory!
Juliet, execute maneuver 54V.
Right.
One, two, three!
Good luck, sis!
And you too! Cute head boyfriend whose name I forget!
If it isn't the Pirates of the Jerkoffian!
You've got a lot of gall setting foot on this ship, Stelpa!
Getting a little seasick.
All right, boys! Ymir, let's cut this bit into bite-sized chunks! I'm gonna use her face to make a hat! And use her spine as a back scratcher! Let's show her the Viking way! We are Viking short and stout. We like to drink and fuck, fuck, fuck. Yeah!
Yay!
Electrocution will be a sucky end to my day. Hit him with the blaster from far away.
I feel the power of the gods in me blood.
Freak me out.
This lightning is fucked up. This lightning is fucked up. Yes, it's time! Finish him! This bites my non-existent balls. I'm loving it!